With the configuration of specific workflows, your HR administrator will be able to track any stalled or incomplete workflows. Under the Workflow Management tab, they'll be able to see the status of each specific workflow. Here we can see a position change is still open. We can see that the workflow was submitted, a decision message has been sent, however, it's still currently awaiting approval. The pending decision is visible in our workflow configuration diagram. If this item is stalled, we'll have the option by clicking on the decision box to resend this to the approver or send to an alternate approver. This is helpful if the person responsible for finalizing the decision is suddenly called away, is on vacation, or if they're unable to respond to this particular item. This ensures that workflows are kept on track and decisions are made in a timely fashion.